The bar up the stairs is Hydrin.
Hope this Sizo guy's in today.
Welcome. Ah, there's a new face in town. Name's Hughes. I own the place.
Hughes, huh? I'll remember that.
What can I get you? Never hurts to start with something easy like a white ale or the like.
Sorry, but we're actually looking for someone.
His name's Sizo. You haven't seen him, have you?
Sizo? He was here not too long ago, but I think he left for work. You might catch him over in Karakucho. That's where he runs his day-to-day.
We'll need to hurry.
Thanks for the rec. I'll save it for next time. Zafiro, huh? Looks like an accessories boutique.
Oh, a customer? I'm Mannequin. Might as well save you the breath. First-timers always beg to know my name. But I can hardly blame them. I mean, look at me.
Sure.
Well, browse at your leisure. It's only humans who want the finest glamour money can buy. But don't take it too hard when you realize you'll never reach my level. Oh, God, I'm gorgeous.
This guy can't get enough of himself. Can he even see us? Does he even know he's running a shop? It's almost impressive.
What? No, impossible, inconceivable.
Whoa, what's up? You okay?
I see now. You're not human, are you?
Huh. Why do you say that?
Well, there certainly can't be a human more beautiful than me in this world.
Oh. Thanks?
I won't settle for second best. Welcome.
Want to buy that? Thanks. You want to wear it out?
So-so.
You want to buy that? Thanks. You want to wear it out?
This'll make things easier.
Thank you. You wanna buy that? You wanna buy that? Thanks. You wanna wear it out?
We've got an edge now.
Are you still here? Still here. Beautiful. See ya.
Over here.
Wait up, Melody!
Welcome, welcome! Those in search of cheap prices, look no further! De La Mancha is here to please!
Hello there.
Well, aren't you polite? My name is Yume. If you have any questions, feel free to ask me.
What do you sell here?
Anything and everything. It's what sets our store apart from just about everywhere else. I know it's a little noisy in here, but by all means, take a look around. Welcome! Is there any please come again?
Welcome.
Well, you see... So this is what they call a club.
Well, from the looks of you, I take it you live on our side of the world.
Huh?
Sorry for surprising you, stranger. The pleasure's all mine. I'm Ginkgo, Madam Ginkgo, to to some of our summoner regulars.
Nice to meet you, Madam Ginkgo. I'm Ringo, but I'm not exactly a summoner. What do you mean, your side of the world?
Here at Club Cretaceous, we provide certain specialty services to the people of the city. More specifically, we put clients in contact with summoners for private contracts.
Really now? Sounds like this place is good for more than the nightlife. So if I drop by, I can hear about some local problems that need a summoner's skills? That's what you're saying?
Yes, that's correct.
Okay. Why tell me about this? Sounds like you want me in on these jobs. Got something you want me to do?
I'm sure I will soon enough. Saving the world is certainly a noble cause, but there are times when you must narrow your scope and hear the smaller voices. All I'd ask is that you help the people who need it. That's the true calling of a devil summoner, after all.
Sounds fun. Might help me get the information I need, too.
Welcome. Allow me to explain. To tell the truth, I ask that you handle this as well. I humbly ask this of you. As to this request, Do you have any other business? Please come again.
We're too late? Again?
Not the cleanest way to go out. So, where does that leave us?
Are we already at a dead end?
Not much choice. All we can do is soul hack in.
Is that really an option? Fig's not going to be happy.
Hey, you said it yourself. Someone was after Saizo's covenant, and we need to find out who. Our whole mission's riding on this lead. No time to waste. I'm gonna give it a shot. Protection set to partial. Spell sequence, soul hack. Systems are go.
There. You still in one piece, miss?
Thank you. Oh, thank you.
behind all the smooth talk and one-liners?
Ooh, tough one. Would you believe I've got a burning ambition to be a comedian someday?
I'm sorry, Saizo. I'm so sorry.
Ash. Oh, damn it. You're even beautiful when you're crying. I wish I could have told you. I wanted us to start over.
Saizo, right? I'm here for you.
Whoa. Never thought the Grim Reaper would be this cute.
I'm not a Reaper, man. Not even that grim. Actually, I'm the opposite. My name's Ringo. I'm an agent of Ion. I'm trying to stop the end of the world. I came here to bring you back.
So you're telling me this smooth-talking sweetheart, who's out to save the whole world, set some time aside just for little old me?
You got it. What do you think, Saizo? Your story doesn't really end here, right? You've got some unfinished business.
Damn right I do. I never got a chance to talk to her. We'll never have a real ending until I fix that.
Okay, then I'll give you that second chance. Take my hand, Saizo.
Why not? I summon demons for a living anyway. I can handle a deal with the Grim Reaper.
I said I'm not the Grim Reaper!
It actually worked. Go figure.
No way.
You know, I've been a summoner for a while now, but I gotta say, feeling a little out of my depth here.
This is something totally different from summoning. It's the power of Ion.
And Ion would be your boss, huh? Well, none of my business.
Glad I don't have to over-explain anything.
Hey, I focus on the bright side. I'm here and I'm alive. That's enough for me. I see Milady and, sorry, I've drawn a blank. Taro, or something.
It's Arrow.
Aren't you both summoners for Phantom? What's the deal with killing me and then bringing me back to life? I mean, let's be real, I'm not worth that much trouble.
Well, it's complicated.
A spy and a traitor, huh? I see. Sounds like you guys got a lot on your plates.
For now, just consider us independents. We're not aligned with any one organization.
Gotcha. Probably more convenient that way for me, too.
Sorry to get straight to business, but was your covenant taken by a guy in a mask?
He was there, yeah.
he wasn't the one who took it. That'd be his freaky bodyguard.
Zenon, huh?
Don't know much about this Covenant stuff, but I take it that's what you guys are chasing?
Among other things. I'd say it's fair to assume Iron Mask now bears three Covenants.
So you guys already know it was the Phantom Society that wiped me out, huh?
Well, we were kind of hoping to get to you before you got killed.
My bad, I guess. I came out of nowhere. Look, forget that. Any of you see a summoner lady around? Gorgeous? Got one of those always tired faces? Looks great in black?
I saw a girl in that soul hack right before he died. Is that who he's talking about? Sorry, but we didn't see anyone else around.
Ugh. Those bastards used Ash to get to me. They knew what they were doing.
Well, if you're after the Phantom Society, how about coming with us?
I'm in.
No hesitation, huh?
I owe Phantom a little payback, you see. So I'll tag along, at least until I can cash that check.
Sounds good to me. You guys all right with that?
Sure. We need all the help we can get.
No objections here, either. We should probably head back to the safe house. Review what we know. Huh?
Whoa, you okay?
What's going on? Fig, can you take a look?
Tracing. Mental abnormality detected. I'm seeing an unknown disruption of your brainwaves. Ringo, did you soul hack again?
Yeah, sorry. Go on. Get the complaining out of the way.
Hey, wake up! Ringo!
Hey, what's the plan here? Do we take her to a hospital?
We don't want that many eyes on us. Let's get her back to the safe house.
Fig?
Ringo is awake, everyone!
Oh, yeah. I got all dizzy and passed out.
Yes. And then we immediately brought you back here.
Sheesh. You really freaked me out back there. Guess even Ion can go weak in the knees, huh?
I didn't think you'd be able to pass out either, actually. So you had me worried, too. Are you all right now?
Sorry about that. Looks like I gave you all a good scare. I'm guessing since I have a physical body right now, it's only natural that I feel unwell once in a while.
Ringo, Flamma wants to talk to you about what happened. She might know something more.
Flamma wants you to meet her at the Axis. She's said to bring the other summoners with you.
What? Taking everyone to the Axis? Is that really gonna be okay?
Under normal circumstances, I think not. But considering the urgency, it might be a necessary evil.
Got it. Then I guess that's where we're headed.
Hold on. She also said that everyone should be prepared to fight.
The heck? What's that about? What, are we gonna fight in the Axis or something?
I don't know myself.
Flamma? The Axis.
Sounds like we'll just have to go see for ourselves.
You're probably right. Well, time for a little trip, gang.
Look, that's fine. But are you sure you're up for it?
Yep, couldn't be better.
Hate to be a pest, but if there's gonna be a fight, you mind if we stop by Monse Realm first? I got a few things I gotta take care of.
He's got a point. It'll be a good place to prepare, especially knowing we're going into a dicey situation.
I'm sorry, Ringo, but I must ask you to go on without me. I have matters of my own to attend to.
Yeah, sure thing. All right, we'll all meet up at Monse Realm.
you serious? Please.
Hey!
My apologies.
Huh?
They won't know what hit
Got him.
Got
it.
Give that a try.
Send them packing.
It's all you.
Dance!
Okay. Okay.
That's your cue.
You got it.
Got it. Enemy down.
Is that training done?
Go time. Give that a try.
Get him, Saizo.
I hear you.
Easy win.
Booting summoning program.
Let's roll.
Yeah. You know what to do.
Sure.
Looks promising.
Get him, Saizo.
I'll handle this. Bingo.
I could learn it.
Okay.
Eat this.
Not bad.
I'm not your babysitter.
Best to go with that. Now
that's the ticket.
Get lost. Out of my way.
How about this?
brings them down gets drinks on me.
That was a letdown.
Let's get this party.
All right.
That should do the trick.
This ought to be good.
This is no static charge.
Pretty good.
Nice going with this
good
power.
Idea.
You got it.
Let's see some action.
Okay, Saizo.
Knew I could count on.
All right.
That'll work.
This ought to do it. Can you handle this? How's this? What's our opener?
I'm not your babysitter.
Ooh. Roam away, Melody.
I'll handle it. You're dead.
Out of my way.
You've got some nerve.
I could fight like that all day.
To De La Mancha. Actually,
we're fighting for our own.
All right.
That's one way to go about it, but
here goes.
You know what to do.
Let's go.
Feeling lucky?
Eat this!
What's our opener?
Let's finish this.
You gonna try it out?
Get lost.
You know the drill.
Sure.
Don't be a hero.
Gonna go with that, Saizo?
In my sights! Bullseye!
Damn it!
You know what to do.
Careful now.
Give it a shot.
Yes! I know we can win this.
Okay.
I hate coin flips.
Eat this!
Not bad. Here I come.
I know we can win this.
Here it goes. How's this? Got him. Don't overdo it, Ringo.
Not over yet. Playing it safe.
You know what to do.
Let me see.
Here goes!
What's our opening?
Here I come.
Dance!
You know what to do.
Shall we? Fine. One down.
Wow. Over already?
Oh! That's amazing! Actually, thanks so much! I'll make it worth your while! Will this do it for you? Thanks a bunch!
This place is packed, and they've just...
This is Monse Realm. I guess you could call it a private district.
What? Normal people aren't allowed...
As far as I understand it, there's a barrier set up. It doesn't just keep civilians out.
Huh. Yeah, I can see how that'd work. So where are we headed, Saizo?
Come, Smith. A devil summoner's best friend.
Devil Summoner's best friend doesn't tell me much. What exactly-
Well, you go to CompSmith to customize your comp. In mind, every devil summoner needs a technician here's young, but she knows what she's doing, and her clientele.
Love the flattery, Saizo, but it's not gonna get you a discount.
What's the deal, Tara? I'm bringing customers in the door.
A customer is not a sale. You know I don't do.
Hey, lady. The name's Zatara, but
I'm Ringo. Pleasure.
If you ever have any comp issues, or
if you just get the itch to overclock it, please.
Here, Ringo. This should be enough for a little tinkering. How about you see how she works?
Thanks, Saizo.
Don't worry about it. But hey, if you'd rather, when you're ready, you can drop by that place you were talking about. The Axis, right?
How's your comp today? This'll help you out. Need anything else? Will this be all? Thanks. Will this be all? Thanks. Need anything else? Need anything? Don't break it, okay?
Nice! I know we can win this. Let's roll!
So this is the Axis. I can't believe a big underground complex like this actually exists.
It's at the bottom of the ocean. Used to be a big abandoned facility, but
We fixed it up a little.
Unreal. Looks like it goes on forever.
Shame it looks so synthetic, but I can't deny there's a certain sense of grandeur to it.
This is the core of Ion. It's where Fig and I were born. The amount of info at our disposal here allows us to pretty accurately calculate future events.
So that's how you learned about the end of the world. Are you sure you're okay? You don't look like you're back on your feet just yet.
Nah, I'm fine, really. I can handle it.
Hey, don't push it, Ringo.
Welcome to the Axis, Devil Summoners. Or perhaps I should just call you humans. I am Flamma.
Whoa! The hell's that coming from?
Never mind the introductions. We're here for Ringo.
Agreed. What exactly is going on with her?
Understood. I'll get right to the point. Based on my observations, Ringo's condition is a result of her continued soul hacking.
I'd considered that as a possibility. I just didn't think it would have such an...
I don't really get how it all works, but... Yeah, normally you can't just bring people back from...
Isn't that the truth? Actually, I might be getting a pretty good deal if this is as bad...
Well, let's not get carried away. I still owe you one, and you can bet I'm gonna pay you back. So, no giving up the ghost till we're squared away, all right?
Oh-ho! Better get the most out of you while I can, then. Just so you guys know, none of this is your fault, okay?
I agree with Ringo. The soul hacks were a nest. Soul hacking allows an agent of Ion to interact with a human soul. But it requires a link. I surmise that when the link was created between you, it caused an unforeseen abnormality to surface. It would be extremely dangerous to continue searching for the Covenants.
Alright, well, is there any way to get rid of this?
Indeed there is. It is for that reason.
What do you mean?
In order to remove Ringo's abnormality, I've prepared a specific counter-
Really cutting our work out for us.
Alright, Flamma. What are we-
Rather than explain, it would be best if you saw for your-
Wow, the fun just keeps on going here, huh?
Wait, this seems...
This area is known as the Soul Matrix.
The Soul Matrix?
Based on information acquired through Ringo's soul hacking, Ion has created a physical representation of your mental pathways. Here, they manifest as a labyrinth of sorts.
Soul hacking? Alright, back when Ringo was in my mind.
The reference data comprised not only your experiences, but Ringo's previous observations in your mind space. Expect some familiar sights.
They really went above and beyond.
It's hard to believe we're still underground. Ion's...
You are currently standing at the heart of the Soul Matrix, from the...
Three doors. Makes sense.
Does this mean that this labyrinth of yours is connected to each one of our souls?
That is correct. The structure before you is reflecting in real time the mental state of the summoners linked.
So what does this labyrinth have to do with this problem?
Allow me to clarify. The source of the abnormality causing Ringo's malaise has been detected. Ion's conjecture is that in Soul Hacking Arrow, Ringo was exposed to some...
What? Does that mean there's something wrong with my... Hold on. I didn't do...
Hard to know without saying for ourselves. But I think I get... Basically, we just have to head into Arrow's sector and eliminate whatever's causing the problem.
I've concluded that this would...
Mind losing that dismal look on your face?
Calm down, guys. You can pick all the fights you want later, but right now...
Our objective here is to eliminate the abnormality in the...
Whoa. We got demons just strolling around the place.
Did it just disappear?
So this soul matrix is in our minds?
Why are there demons here?
We're still investigating possible reasons, but as of now, based on current observations, they're not limited to Arrow's sector. We have demons roaming both of your areas, too.
Huh. So us summoners are infested with demons down to our heart.
Investigating the soul matrix further might help us pinpoint...
So we still don't really know what's causing it.
Under the current circumstances, we would be better served finding a practical... Therefore, I will limit our current investigation to the Arrow sector, which...
Works for me. I'm not wild about walking into a construct of my...
No point wasting time. Let's head for the Arrow sector.
What is that? A drone?
I finally caught up! You can see me, right? What do you think? How do I look?
This thing, sir.
It could be dangerous.
Wait! I'm not dangerous! It's me, Fig!
Fig?
I'm not just a bird thing. This is Mimi the Owl. It's a drone form I'm using for reconnaissance here. Ringo was worried about our surveillance abilities in our normal forms.
I take it this is the preparation.
Exactly! With Mimi, I can serve as mission support for you.
Support?
You know, detecting hostiles, survey...
Makes sense. Beck, I have to ask, though...
Well, Mimi is short for Mimi Zip. Drone production and control is pretty easy for Ion, so I figured I might as...
Cube's not really my thing.
Oh. Denied.
Any weapons?
Now you're talking. If you can take any form, just turn into a tank. A lot of problems you could...
Mimi is a support unit. Besides, acquiring and carrying firearms is difficult in this country.
So much for the power of Ion.
Anyway, I think I'll be using Mimi to help you guys out. Let's do our best, team. We can do this.
She's so perky now. Was fit...
Hidden depths, I guess. I can imagine she's usually too busy.
Sometimes all it takes is the right mask, and you can play a different side of yourself.
Seems like she's having fun with it anyway.
Now, onward to the...
Make it happen! Now we can relax. Thank you.
get ready.
Yeah.
Now we can relax.
So you're today's trash. Here goes. Easy shot. Bullseye. Lowest kill streak buys drinks?
Got it.
Take it away. That's it, Melody.
I'll handle it.
That's just sad.
Gotta say, some fun. I'll get serious. Ah!
They're going down with this power. Enemy down.
Too late for regrets now.
What's the plan here?
Here goes. Take this!
Boom!
Analyzing stats.
All right!
Over already?
Best of luck.
I'll leave this to you.
Okay. Easy shot.
Got him.
I'm up. Yeah, good plan.
That's the...
Give him hell, Ringo.
Got it, Arrow. Right on target.
Great job, Ringo.
Let me see.
Ooh, that'll work. You got it.
On your orders. Need some help, Melody?
Just getting
That'll
started.
Come.
Blow them away, Melody.
You don't have to tell me.
Out of my way.
Easy win.
You're today, shall we?
We're lacking intel on this one.
Take this! Boom!
Okay, all right. This ought to do it. Careful now.
Ooh. Nice move, switching to offense. Here goes!
Let's finish this.
Do your thing, Melody.
Best to go with that, Melody.
Fine, I guess.
Too late for regrets now.
All right, then.
Time to kick it off.
I'll handle this.
You gonna try it out?
Easy shot.
bullseye!
What's the plan here?
Alright!
It looks like it'll work. That might be dangerous, Ringo.
Alright!
I could fight like that all day.
Let's take it. Incoming! Now we can relax. Talk to them.
With pleasure.
Look out! But now we can relax.
Hey!
This might be as far as we go.
This rupture is caused by the disparity in thought and cognition between Ringo.
So, it's about...
Well, they're totally different people.
Correct. In the Soul Matrix, these myriad... This is a mutual lack of understanding between Ringo and the Summoner.
Meaning this will all...
Making nice is a more ambiguous...
So, what would happen if we tried to pass through this without...
It is not recommended. Doing so would induce immense...
We don't know how it would affect you either. Better.
Yeah, I know. Just curious.
Currently, however, your understanding of one another may be enough to proceed.
Got it.
Thank you.
Hey.
Be cautious. Be careful.
New face here. Let's roll.
That's...
Give him hell, Ringo.
Good plan, Arrow. Big damage.
Good going.
All right.
Might as well test it.
Want a piece of this? Boom.
You know what to do.
Right.
Got a hunch?
What?
Last chance to be like that?
Feeling lucky.
Hold it, Melody.
Hope that works.
Dance!
What?
Out of my way.
You're way too strong.
Not bad.
Good plan.
Go for it, Ringo.
Accessing daycare. Well, now. Big damage!
Well done, Ringo. Okay.
Here goes!
Great! I'll be okay. Fight!
Boom! Whoever brings them down gets drinks on me.
Too late for regrets now.
What? Over already?
Any medicine? Ringo!
I know! Bye-bye!
Now we can relax.
How about this?
Sounds good to me.
Thank you.
I know we can win this. Enemy! Careful!
Doesn't look good.
Yeah, good plan.
You gonna try it out?
Ah! Wide open!
Can't just brute force this one.
I'll try and
might as well test it.
Here goes!
That wasn't it.
That's a nasty one.
You don't have to tell
me. What do we do? We don't know if that'll work.
Let's shift gears. Not done yet.
Might as well test it.
In my sights. Boom!
Careful, Ringo.
You're in for it now.
Somebody wake Melody up.
Careful now. You're a waste of my time. Bye-bye.
Are you hurt? Ringo! Coming! Now we can relax.
How's your comp today? Will this be all? Thanks.
Need anything else? Don't break it, okay?